He throws it away. New weapon. Whoops, I guess I've got to switch it to this.
I see a small plumbing channel behind the north wall. Look for some form of access point near the floor.
And this is my... I can still charge with this. Alright, is there anything else in here I can cut? Just trying to make sure I don't miss anything. It doesn't look like it. Suddenly film grain for a second there.
About two floors up is an access point leading directly into the hangar. The hangar is where the Project Whisper helicopter prototypes are kept.
There's my helicopters. That's Deathhead Engineering. That's your bottom dollar, it is.
Oh my god, okay. Fucking helicopter bullshit. Where's my throwing knives? Excuse me? What? You're telling me now all of a sudden I don't have throwing knives? Are you fucking kidding me? It just does not fucking want me to win. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. That... Oh, fuck. Fuck. There's a lot of shit here. Holy fuck. Be awesome if I could get that damn skill, but no, apparently. I'm like desperately
easier. You didn't have big honking robots, and I had an army.
Yeah, it would, but I'd like some throwing knives, please, because apparently the game said fuck you. You suddenly don't have throwing knives. Twat. Oh! Okay, thanks, shite. Now I just don't need to be spotted. Don't want to be spotted, I mean. I'd like to hit this guy over there, but I want to be able to recover the knife for use again. Now, wait a minute. I don't know if that thing saw me there. That's why I turned around. Yeah, I think it's looking at me. Slowly skirt around here. Yep, there's a guy here. Oh, shit. I gotta go down. Well, you don't have to mess around with your dingle, Barry. Oh, shit, somebody saw something. It's that guy over there, I think. This dingleberry, we'd turn around like that. Now that robot there. Is going to actually literally fuck me. It's nothing. Fuck off. Did that one count? Please tell me it counted. Oh, thank fuck. Being stealthy is super ultra hard. Holy shit. At least it works in this game. I like how it works too. Oh shit, he's right here. It's a Horton. Shit, yeah, see, he looks at you. And then he beeps when... I think that means he's spotted you. But he's, like, scanning the area or something. Let me in a room, please. I get a little break, a little breathing room. I just need to get one more fucking... knife kill, and I can get that out of the way. Don't need any of that. Ooh, what is this? An upgrade. Full automatic. Alright. Okay, apparently you can have... I don't know how that works. But you can have dual-wielded long... Oop, I did not mean to pick that up. Shit. This fucking robot would fuck off. Make my job a lot easier. Shit, he's right there. So I've taken down one of the commanders, this guy here. There's still one out there. Shit, he's turning to look at me there. I'm trying to find where the other commander is. This guy's gonna be right behind me. I'm trying to be all sneaky and shit. It's proving to be rightfully difficult. Okay, I've got the other thing here. Oh, I've got all of these. Okay, good shit. So what does that do for me? Oh, it allows me to carry an additional throwing knife. Spec fucking tacular, guys. Oh god, I still need to get. Oh god, what the fuck is the LKW? Wait, is that the thing I just picked up? Is that or just found? LKW, laser fuck penis. It's this. Okay, so I need to get empty a full-powered LKW without missing. I'm not exactly sure what that means. And the grenade one. Whoever gets these fucking grenade ones? I might have to do some of these on my own time for the achievements. Okay, still a dumbass here. There he is. Oh shit, where's my throwing knife? Did I not loot it? There we go, those guys are out. I think it's just the Rubits now. Oh god, I'm gonna have to sit here. He's right there. Shit, and this other one's gonna come around. Shit, yeah, I can't go anywhere not with this other one coming around. Now it wants full powered LKW usage without missing. I just hope I'm on the right mode. It's this mode here. This could kill me. Is there like a save? No, of course. I don't think that worked. I do not think that worked. That one did. Okay, so it. Okay. Maybe I missed one of the shots there before. Indirect kills using the LK reflection upgrade. Well, shit, see, I don't know what the reflection upgrade is. Unless that's what I have. Oh god, two of these bullshits. Okay, let's just finish this guy off normally here. Damn, then, bud. Oh, he just died. Oh, he's gonna blow up. Right? No? Yes? Maybe? No? Okay. There's this other dumbass is over here. Oh shit! Excuse me? Where the fuck did these assholes come from? Oh fuck! Shit! Fuck! Shit! No, 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 please do not. Oh god, where's the health? There was health here before. Tw- Twat. 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 Oh, I got the AR magazine thing, apparently, which is for doing that. What's this other one? Perform three without... Oh, God, okay. That one might not be too hard. Shit. Where is this asshole? I, like, one shot and I'm dead. It's very hard to see shit. Don't throw any grenades, please. Pop around, asshole. Oh, come on, man. What, they have a weak point? I'll just shoot at them until they die. Oh my goodness. Well, at least the progress doesn't reset. At least I don't think it does. No, it doesn't. Okay. Okay, well, that happened. There we go. Alright. I'll deal with these dumbasses here. I can now take cover.
It'd be easier. You didn't have big honking robots, and I had an army.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Exactly be the reason. Indirect kills using the shrapnel mode. Still need to get some kills with the marksman for that one. Shouldn't be too hard. Kills using a turret while it's mounted. Oh, for fuck's sake. Hopefully some of this shit comes up again later. Oh, there's actual... You need to actually get kills with LKW. I'm gonna... Once I like, finish all this shit, I'm gonna be using a fuckload of grenades every moment I get. I guess I should be doing that now. I want to get onto the ground. Oh shit, I didn't realize there was one right there. No, why do you gotta stop fucking moving? Okay. Okay, dumbasses. That's one down. I don't know what the shrapnel is. Oh, Oh, fuck. I'm dead again. Nope, 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 nope. Rip. Really using the marksman rifle as it's supposed to be. I'm doing it for the fucking achievements, damn it. Oh shit, I got hit again. No. Oh, you've got to be pooping on me. Whoops. Okay, what the hell, guys? Okay, what do we... Okay, that I don't know how we'd do that. I only need 4 more kills with the fucking marksman thing. So maybe... Maybe I can, like, just use this area to farm this shit. Like, get that. Yeah, I think that's... I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna use this area. I'm gonna sit here, farm a little bit, die. So I need to get 4 kills with that. That shouldn't be too bad.
There's my helicopters. That's Desert Engineering. That's your bottom dollar it is.
Oh, shit. Well, that didn't last long at all. The fuck saw me? It must have been one of the goddamn Rubits. And I only need one. One more at least.
Used to be easier. You didn't have big honking robots, and I had an army.
Go, quick reload. Alright, good shit. Fuck off. Dumbasses, there's more of you. I know there is. There's one less of you now. Come on, assholes. If I end up actually beating the area, I'm not gonna just, like, die right away and restart, but... The music's still playing. There's dumbasses out there. I need ammunitions. Yeah, I see you over there, dumbass. More of you, damn it! Where? Oh shit, this asshole over here is still alive. No, he's not. Okay, save point. Did this count as a mounted turret? Did it? No, wait, that's the wrong one. But yeah, it was. Okay, good. I did not know that. And I managed to actually fend them off. I also used my dual wield, so that went up a little bit there. Oh shit, I forgot about this one. Damn it, I'm gonna have to remember that one.
How nuts.
What? What in the world is this? I did not sign up for this bullfuck. The hell am I supposed to do against this guy? It was a save point, so obviously. It's like talking. Making some scary noises. Shit. That at least does a little damage. What little I've got. Can I even kill the damn guy? It's possible I might not be able to, because there's a ladder behind him. I'm gonna sit here and put all my damn ammunition into him. That's my cue when he uh-oh. Okay. I understand that you... Oh, shit. Bitch! Let me run away! Fuck, 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 fuck. Shit it out your ass. Ow! Health in here, right? Yes. And then I fall like a dumbass. god, what the fuck am I supposed to use? This is like the only thing I've got left. Not exactly a gun that I think is meant for the whole dual wielding thing here. I've blown pieces off of him, so I'm assuming that you can actually kill him. Shit. I thought that was gonna hurt. Oh god, what in the hell do I do? Below me, right? Yeah. What? Oh, for fuck! I didn't know! Wasn't paying attention, apparently. Well, it wouldn't let me climb the damn ladder, so I thought maybe we have to kill the asshole. Excuse me. See, there's a fucking ladder over there. We've got to be able to climb that damn thing. I'm gonna give it another go. You see, look, you can't climb it. Ow. Okay, I know that. I know where his main shoot thing comes out of now. Oh, for fuck's sake. Buzz off. Yeah, I see, I blew his front armor off now. Oh shit. And this stuff is technically unlimited, I believe. Maybe I have to, like, blow his arms off. Balls. Shit, I don't want him to hit me with his bloody... like it. Too close. God damn it! Okay, I just need to, like, wait. I got it. I beat it! Holy shit. No more, please.
Right. Nazi's dead. Nazi robots dead. Broke all your shit. Helicopter secured.
Holy fucking shit, guys. Holy fucking shit. Watch me be able to climb the damn ladder now. Oh, what do you know? Bunch of dumbasses, is what that is. Speaking of which, there is apparently shit here. Now let me... Fuck!
There's a control room on the upper level. From there, you can open the hangar.
Yeah, good to know, but there's loot to be had, girl. It is below me.